Good morning, Colonel Singh. So it has been 12 years since 26/11. What was the most challenging aspect of it operationally for you?
See, we in NSG, we are trained for such kind of situation. This is our bread and butter. And we thrive in such kind of situations. So there's nothing challenging for us if such kind of situation ever comes. Or in that particular operation, as far as that particular operation is concerned. So there is nothing unexpected and nothing new. We practice for it, we train for it, and we are supposed to handle it. So there is no challenge per se. But yeah, few things which bothered me was safety and concern of own countrymen of the neighborhood of the Khabad house where the siege had taken place. The problem was that entire neighborhood, the ladies, children, everybody, they were on the rooftop and watching the show in utter disregard to their own safety. They were not aware, and they are not supposed to be aware also, the range of our weapon that we were using, the explosion, the explosives capacity, and the militants' weapon. So there was a very high chances of a stray bullet hitting any onlookers. And there were, you know, hundreds and hundreds or more, I think 1,000 people all around us in their rooftops. So a bullet, whenever we are hitting on a window, can pass through from the another window and hit somebody in the far distance. So that was my most that was the concern. Neutralizing the terrorist was a, you know, it is not a major thing. We can do it anytime. But fire control and precision, that was the main concern. And that bothered me a little bit. You can say it as a challenge. Thank you.
Right.